Charlie, I need a battery. Charlie.
Are we good? tonight, so the 10 o'clock game is going on. A very competitive game on field two. Nassau against the junior Cardinals. And Santiago Ferdinand on is up on field one running well. We've also got our 40th anniversary. We have a Eagles rugby shirt signed by the World Cup squad. And we're raffling that today, so you'll see a couple of guys walking around with a shirt, raffle tickets. Get the raffle ticket and we'll be drawing tomorrow. So $5 a ticket or six for $20. And you get a original signed Eagles jersey from the World Cup. And also the raffle tickets on sale at the food tent. I'd like to thank Penn Mutual title sponsors this year, Teammates for Life. They have a display here, go and talk to them about it.
Stay up, stay up! Stay up!
Thank you. Makes sense. We have the second games of the morning going on. 30 minutes away from the 11 o'clock game. On field one will be Marine Oakley versus the Tampa Bay Pelicans. On field two will be the Knobs versus Fort Lauderdale XXX. And on field three will be the Fobs versus the Virginia Cardinals in a 55 over game.
Thank you. Yeah.
So, the second half's just getting underway in the 10 o'clock round. So, Penn Mutual, our title sponsors this year. If you want a little recreation, they've got a beanbag contest. You can win a goodie sack. So, it's Penn Mutual, teammates for life. Canterbury Outfitters, they're here, along with the Fort Lauderdale Club. You can get your tournament polo shirts, t-shirts, all your rugby gear from Port and News at Canterbury Outfitters. X-Fuse, if you need a bit of energy, head along to the X-Fuse tent and get some natural energy. And as always, the beer truck is, or the beer booth is running, food is available, we've got brats, chips and stuff. And walking around we have an Eagles original shirt signed by the World Cup squad that's being raffled. Tickets are $5 each or 6 for 20. And that'll be beer. We've got Guinness, Yingling, Coors Light, Strongbow Cider. So Kuzo will be right after his best. Mark Eaton, Mark Eaton, the yellow folder is back in the... boys playing the Tampa Bay Pterodactyls. Field two will be the Knobs versus the Fort Lauderdale Texans. And field three is Fox versus Virginia Cardinals, our first over 5 game of the day.
Are they paying any attention to it? Absolutely. No. Yeah.
Yeah.